Washington State Ferries. The following message is an important safety announcement. For security reasons, we ask that passengers not leave any backpacks, luggage, packages, or other personal belongings unattended during this crossing. Upon arrival at our final destination, all passengers must disembark the vessel. In the event of a shipboard emergency, signals will be sounded on the ship's general alarm, followed by the same signals on the ship's whistle. If this should occur, you may be asked to proceed to one of the passenger assembly stations, which are located at both ends of the main passenger cabin. Please follow all instructions given by the crew. Life jackets may be found in lockers in the passenger cabin and in both shelter decks. They can also be found on the car deck in drop bins at the base of the stairwells. To learn more about donning the life jackets or other shipboard emergency responses, ask any crew member or review the information at the passenger assembly stations. Passengers who may have special needs during an emergency should identify themselves to any crew member upon boarding. If you have any questions, please stop by the ship's office or ask any crew member. In accordance with state and federal laws, smoking and vaping are prohibited on board any Washington State ferry. Thank you for your attention,